down below the goal line. Shot by Cedar Rapids, makes the save, and the rebound.
A rebound and a goal.
So with 10:05 left in the second period, the Rough Riders have just cut the lead to 2-1 off a rebound goal. I looked like he five-holed him there.
Yep.
Yeah.
Well, they have to keep the kids his first goal.
Must have been his first goal ever. So I have to get a different puck. Here we go.
Rough Rider goal goes to number 87, Shawn Knapp. Assists going to number 6, Logan Knudsen, and number 4, Dylan McNulty.